What's good, everybody? Jumpman Bostic. Welcome to the Basement of the Jays 2.0. I'm an OG Jordan collector. I have some originals and the retros. I like to do the comparison videos of the OGs and the retros. Check out my videos. I'll be bringing you the old and the new, and I like to rock my kicks. So I pull out something new every day. I'm gonna bring you some dope videos. Make sure you check me out. What up though, everybody? Day 19, January 19th, 2020. Day 19. Kicks and fits. Here we have international release of the K54 Air Jordan 1, the Jumpman branding. Let's check out the kicks and fits, and then I'll tell you a little bit about these shoes. Laser blue, crackled leather, black patent leather swoosh. You see the white piping around the swoosh and also around the laser blue. Black flat laces, white tongue with the K54 logo on the tongue. Behind the tongue, you have rough and tough. Tough is upside down. Jumpman branding. Pattern going around the tongue, also on the interior of the shoe, and underneath the clear translucent outsole. The cement print going around the midsole of the shoe with black stitching. Definitely a dope shoe from 2009. It's your Wings logo, translucent. Definitely a dope shoe. The crackled leather really is nice to me with the hits of the cement going around the shoe. Pretty dope. Let's take a closer look at these. Here's a good look at the crackled leather mixed in with the cement print. Patent leather swoosh with the white piping and the white piping going around the entire shoe. Flat black laces. The Air Jordan and the Wings logo. Jumpman branding. K54 logo, rough and tough behind the tongue. Now let's take a look at the fit. I went with the Boost Killer T because we don't mess with that Yeezy mess over here in the basement. Black joggers, SNF. They have a tighter fit down around the ankle area, which I'll show you in a minute. Gold zippers. And a hit of leather on the back pocket with the zipper. Got to roll out the GameStop. Give my little man something for his PlayStation 4. So let me show you what I mean about the joggers being more tapered down at the ankle area.
Let you show more of the shoe. And the socks by Original Roughneck.
All right, that's it for day 19 coming at you from the basement. My words, once you realize you deserve better, letting go will be the best decision ever. All right, it's your main man, Jumpman Bostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the J's. I'll holler at you on the next one. Peace. No boost zone down here. I'm out.